Okay, I'm gonna try taking a video since I've gotten so many questions. Storage. And here. Storage up above the beds. All the way down. Storage on the other side. Nice big bed. Sink. Does have a privacy curtain that goes around the bed. Lots of storage above the sink. Microwave. Oven hood. There's a three burner. Stove, there is not a stove on this, but I never used it anyway. Instead, there is storage underneath and storage down below. Again, more storage underneath. There's two pull-out drawers. More storage. Table that converts to a bed. I'm sure you're aware there's storage underneath both the cushions. A AM FM CD DVD player. More storage up above. A flat screen TV that folds out so that you can watch it. Nice size freezer. Nice big fridge. Got drawers in the bottom. Works well. Keeps everything cold. Privacy curtain for the back half. Dual bunk beds. Bathroom's a little dark, but toilet's actually set up so that you can use it and not be jammed into the cabinets. A nice size shower. Little medicine cabinet. Fan above the shower. Plenty of lighting. There are lights above both bunk beds for individual lighting there. Lights the whole way down. More venting. An AC unit built into the roof. Again, more lighting. For the TV antenna. Let's see. Lots of storage under the bed. Camper's very good shape. No water damage or leaks. And I guess that'll be the end of the tour.